strange after 20 years, let's just say 20 years, you know, out of the blues, you know, like, we hang out every evening the same way. Next thing I know, he went in the shed with her, like, without even saying, have a effing day, whatever. Think about it. I mean, after 20 years, you got just no explanation of nothing, just after you're having a good day every day, and the next thing you know, no explanation of nothing, just disappear in the dark, and you're passing out. So you can't stay awake, you're passing out a little bit, because you're sleeping, you know. There were no sleeping pills or any of that, or people put anything in the food back then. It was the natural sleep, you know, where you're, it's almost 11 at night, or 10, and you're just ready to go to sleep. And this is, it's a long story, and people have no idea everything I've been through. They just think that I'm ranting just because I have a mouth. But then, what on God's earth is this? I came back from Houston, and this, it's like Scarecrow is skiing or something. Who's this Scarecrow, you know? And it's like, it's just weird shit. Like, I still can't explain it myself. I still can't even explain it. I'm wrinkling my face because it's disgusting. It's like, think about it. If somebody just, after 20 years, and you're having fun every day, 24/7, there's no screaming, there's no, it's just sweet and pies and, you know, sweet candy, you know. And next thing you know, you think about it. I mean, it's just, I'm wrinkling my face right now because I'm like, disgusting shit. Like, where did this come from? Why do I deserve this if I have not done anybody wrong? So, okay, so if I would have skanked around, then that's different. But then this Scarecrow came out of nowhere. Just out of nowhere. So nobody knows the whole story. Everybody just talks shit because they have a mouth. I understand. Or because people are passing by. I get it. I comprehend it.